Tonight, to thrill even a landlubber's heart, into New York Harbor sails the Norwegian training ship Christian Radich. The square-rigged three-master with a crew of maritime cadets tacks into port on the last leg of a 17,500-mile cruise. The Radich is one of only eight square riggers still sailing. With canvas spread before New York's skyline, she's a vision out of a past when clippers sailed the seven seas.